was the English Channel in the year 1588, when the British Navy battled against the greatest fleet the world had known, the mighty Spanish Armada. An armada made up of every ship the Spaniards could muster, of transporters, supply ships, and privateers.
Close the gunports! Set the foresail!
We're disengaging, bosun.
Aye, Captain!
I am taking command of this ship. Return to your battle stations. Now you...
Bosun, you will warn the crew that if any one of them lets slip what really happened to the Armada, I will personally cut out his tongue.
Starring Christopher Lee as the infamous master of the Diablo, the devil ship, who fooled an English village into believing the Spaniards were their conquerors.
I intended a peaceful occupation, but you have made that impossible.
I will give you one warning only. If there is any more trouble,
I will flog every person in this village.
Andrew Keir as the village blacksmith, John Kearney his son.
We all know what the Spaniards did to you, and you've every reason to hate them.
But they've won. They're here. That proves it.
Does it? How many are here? How much of England have they occupied? How much of our army is destroyed? Do we know that?
Of course we don't.
Then someone might still be fighting.
Duncan Lamont as the devil ship's merciless bosun. With Susan Farmer and Natasha Pine.
All right, you look after the girl. I'll deal with this one.
The devil ship pirates. They took what they wanted, and they wanted everything. The devil ship pirates.
Now!
The toughest crew ever to sail the seven seas.
We are leaving! And I am taking those six girls as hostages.
If any of you try to interfere with our departure, or there is an English ship waiting in the channel, those girls will be hanged.